Can you put that on the... what are you doing now?
So this is South Africa House. We're not meant to be filming yet, but have a look.
South Africa, you guys have been partying up a storm all week, celebrating the victory of the Springboks. And I went running in Hyde Park last week, and I picked up the phone to the High Commissioner. I was listening to some music from the World Cup, and I was so motivated by it. I thought, "No, bugger you guys, you're having so much fun in South Africa. We've got to do the same here in London." So got a hold of the High Commissioner, and she agreed to give us South Africa House to put on the biggest party ever. And we've got four players arriving tonight, including the Beast, Mapimpi, two others, and we're going to turn this into a really good evening tonight. So it's our turn.
Thank you so much for having us over. This is truly amazing to see South Africans, come together in this moment and just, celebrate what we achieved in Japan. I think the person that shaped me to be the person I am today and inspired me is my mother. And, she obviously, gave birth to me, and it wasn't easy because I weighed about 6 kgs. I was a big baby, 6 kgs, and she pushed me out, and she looked after me.
We know.
Be together, and I mean, we were together for 20 weeks now. Take a normal team, put them together for 20 weeks, and they'll explode. So I think he's a genius and a tactician at the same time.
I feel like my family is going to water. I feel like this group of men I've never met in my life, they feel like my family, and I don't understand why I'm feeling like this, and I don't understand why I'm crying.
Still South African.
jogging in Hyde Park and I was listening to The World in Union by PJ Powers. There's a dream. I feel. And I had goosebumps and I was running like an 18-year-old, going faster and faster. And I thought, stuff this, and I stopped in my tracks and I sent Her Excellency WhatsApp. Saying, come on now, everybody else is celebrating down in South Africa. We've got a Bekhoi over here too.
Having been honoured by winning.
She was a little girl. She was so good to me. Let me tell you, brothers and sisters, this is a very nice story to you. Well, I paid a lot of money to her mom and dad. And later on, the girl said she didn't like me. Well, I even bought her.
A firm pickup. Now, this is going to be the other thing, because Uber just hates me for some reason. Every time. Last time we had a fight with Uber too. Check.
You had a fight with Uber?
No, but look here. Connecting to nearby drivers, 4 minutes, and watch, it'll stay there forever now. But you go to the Middle East, in 30 seconds you'll have a taxi. Oh, Uber. What's it gonna happen? Does yours do this?